Rachel, good. Make a prediction now. What do you think?
4 pounds?
Yeah. It's a pretty lofty prediction. Turn to the left. Not you, Mike. he's running the motor, so he's the one that's got to turn to the left, okay?
Okay. Okay, maybe it's just 1 pound.
Lowering your prediction?
A little bit.
Mike, you want to grab the net for me? Beautiful day. Good, thank you. That one bait got hit 3 times before a fish finally took it.
Is that pole okay?
Yep, everything's good. Everything's good. Getting close. Fighting a little now.
Okay. He only sees the net, huh?
Yep, little guy out there. See him?
Yep.
No staring up here right now. Right over the motor. Keep him out of those lines if we can. Yeah, little guy. Okay. Got him. Whoops.
Larry. Quit trying to throw my fish in.
He's going back anyway, Michelle.
I know.
Alright. Now this little guy swallowed it right down. See, this is a stock fish. See that fin clipped off right there?
Oh, yep.
That's a stock fish. See that, Mike?
Yep.
That's how you can tell it's a stock fish. Good, healthy fish. Going back. There. Switch with you.
Take that little one, Michelle.
You noticed that too,
yeah,
huh?
Yeah, yeah. No, you don't have one yet.
Michelle, now don't you be worrying. I'll get that.